you doing? This is George with J&T Roofing. We're at a roof over in Carrollton. We just finished re-roofing. This roof was in pretty bad shape, had leaks throughout. It was a pretty old roof and had a lot of hail damage. So we came in and we tore off the old roof, installed new 30-pound felt paper, and then we went ahead and put on some 3-tab 25-year Timberline shingles. And that's our finished product there. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more before and after videos. Thank you.